Hello, it's Beyond Two Souls. Today is a new episode, so it's starting again. Yes, it's a start. This is the same makers of Heavy Rain, though.
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
Wow. Amazing.
Found you
by amazing.
The side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident?
Say much of that.
Did someone try to hurt you?
A bit.
How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Who is that? We'll know if it's everyone is there again.
Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Oh, I get nowhere. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
Holy shit.
Got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them. Goddamn fools.
I know. They're coming.
Ooh, so that's sexy man. Holy shit, they're calling your voice.
Hold on, what's going on?
Girl you brought in earlier. Where is she?
I like games that are very movie like games. Shame we couldn't actually see what happened. How the fuck does he survive but not everyone's died?
Jody, what have you done?
Okay. Broken. Wow. to watch Jodie sleep, that's creepy. Bitch, guy. Oh my god. Oh, such a fucking wizard's humor. My whole word, she's like a bottle, it's like Heavy Rain. Basically. It's about weird controls. I don't want to go through and pick this.
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. I wanna play.
Alright, Nathan's waiting for us.
Who's Nathan? How do you from doors? Oh.
Hi, Cole.
Hey, Alan.
Why the fuck are we in a hospital?
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
You look fucking ugly, bitch. Yeah, and I look pretty. I'm a princess. I'm a princess. Oh, look around. Fucking hell. What are you? Hey, Al.
Come on, Jody.
Fuck you. I'm going to talk to the people. Time waits for our time. Everyone waits for me.
Pretty good.
Pretty bad.
Okay, I'm gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
Really? Really?
Yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Well, now you're only rich.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next to her if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me?
That's be difficult.
We're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that?
Yeah.
Good. All right, let's go for it.
First card.
Fucking hell, it's controlled like weird. What card she looking at? Card you can have, bitch. Oh, star. Star. Star, star, it's star. Let's push the bacon bit from here. Next time. Probably a square. It's very much predictable. Bacon. Bacon, yeah. Swirly on bacon.
Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. I think you can make them fall over.
Yeah, hell, that's my shit.
Anything else in the room you can move?
Yeah. Bitch, get out of the chair. Get your fucking bag out of the way. Bitch, all the cameras out of the way as well.
I'm
sold.
I'm done.
Okay,
good
night.
The Furman is open.
It's locked.
No, it's not. It's over when I say it's over.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
I can't! You're not listening to me! You're not listening to me!
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
He's the way he went, I can't be able to.
It's over. It's over.
Aww, cute.
It will never be over.
True. Oh, so that's the, I get what it means. I get what it is now. That's something that I thought things were gonna do. Wow, look, we're all grown up, pretty woman now.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling, everyone is looking at us.
Suck stick.
You look great.
Right.
Act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Oh, Fally.
It was a pleasure she come, eh? I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Why do we find it quiet?
To find a quiet place.
Let's go to the toilet, let's go and get a drink. Let's blend in. Have a drink. Hello, buddy. Got a sassy walk. Let's go to the south. Stop looking at me, man. Don't do any progress. What? Why not hang out, lady? Let's go to the toilet. Just gonna check myself out the mirror. Find the X. Oh, so sassy. What the fuck is that? We have to sat there. So sassy. A somewhere at his bum. Posh toilet. Fucking hell. I wish I had a posh toilet like that. Oh, come on, Jody. Get yourself together.
Aiden. Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
Well, is this security office first?
An office with a portrait of the sheet. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Please take T away from you.
Okay. We should be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
How do we do this? How should do this?
Sashtari Minka Clinton Visaram Homsashnal for Yan. La 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 ya, the Ashrina.
Freaking hell. Why can't we take out the guard? Probably turn the cameras back on, eh? I don't really know what to do. I am confused. That wasn't loud, yeah.
Now let's see if you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
I can't move anyway. Oh, R1. X. Or square. R1, circle. R1, what now? X. هل من أحد هناك؟ What the fucking doing there, he's working.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Sorry, I can't do anything to help you.
Bitch. That's a bitch. Wait, is she working for us or not? I don't know what she's working for. Oh. What? How do you do it? I hate these quick tap buttons. We're so sassy. We're not sassy now. We're only walking like. You have earned a trophy. Ooh, clean job. Wasn't that clean? A new gal.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it.
I'm sure she won't like it. I'm just like, I don't know, it's weird, getting weirdo. You go from like when you're 20 years old to like 15.
Hey, Jody, come in.
The story jumps around.
Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and at least Dorothy guys we could find. Oh, is that a present for me? Cool, thanks.
Most all these guys we could find.
I'm off, darling. Get your friends and don't do anything stupid, alright?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what'd you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people?
No.
Stuff like that?
No. Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Let's pick some good music for everybody to dance to, not some shitty country music. What the fuck is wrong with it? They have shutters. Who has shutters in their house? In reality. Pop. Disco. No. Pop.
Garbage is that? Slide over. We'll put on
it's pop.
Something really popping.
What the fuck is that music? I'm just gonna be the awkward in the party and then just stand here.
You're a genius.
Daddy, you want one? Yeah, cool, sure.
So I'm just interested what happens when you have a beer. Why the fuck do you drink it?
Hey, don't choke on it. I bet it's your first time. No. I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Let's get drunk. Yay! Let's dance, and let's just sit down awkwardly. I wanna dance. I don't wanna sit down awkwardly. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Come on,
hi.
Look at him.
Jody, right?
What should it be?
I've
SB.
Never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
Let's be sociable.
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Sociable.
Yeah.
What's the divide?
She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
Let's tell the truth.
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends.
Cool, mate.
This is gonna sound really boring. I like to read. I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, damn, so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No.
Slow down. Are you up for it?
Sure.
I love my slow downs. You make gap. Because you're a hot old man. My character's a hot old woman. So, yeah. Why not? Let's make playthroughs as fun as possible. It's so fun to move controllers. Ooh. So I'm gonna see what what gameplay could do.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Thanks.
You're not like other girls, I mean, there's something special about you.
Aww, cute.
Thanks. You don't really know me.
Let's go with the flow. Aww. Cute. Cute. Aww. That's what happens. Not much. I've seen a lot of Garbage Gameways and they haven't done that. I've never known one here. Aww. We're in love. What's in Lovebirds?
Guys, guys. Why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega power?
And this is where the shit happens.
No, great no, idea. No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a
little. Of course you'd pay to see that.
Jody, show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody, you up for demonstration?
I don't have anything to show.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake and, most important, open my birthday gifts.
Oh, how common.
Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first.
How uncommon. Love, Jen. Oh, I think, babe.
A thong! Just exactly what I needed.
Now I can stop sitting here.
Great. Here are my little buttocks. So, a bar, and now we can see thongs in this game. Great.
Thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It smells funky. What really is funky?
Collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
Oh, no,
seriously,
bitch.
Is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old
bitch.
Crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening.
You bitch.
Oh. And she's a slut, too. I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
You utter bitch.
She's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Get her!
Fucking power, I want to kill you.
Please let me out.
The first moment I saw
I'm begging you, please let me out. Please.
Did someone say cake?
Please.
Yeah,
I
all this cooking is making me
please,
hungry.
I get out. I'm
yeah, let's get this party
please
started.
Let me out.
Only bitch last way to get out is Aiden. Admiring.
Get me out of here, please.
We're still in here. Yeah, we'll get you out there. What the fuck's this door? Revenge or leave? Let's just leave. Let's just leave, because I just can't be bothered to do. Sad, that is just so sad. I'm probably gonna leave it at that, so. It's just his last mission. Let's just do this last mission and I'll leave it at that.
Stop it, Ireland. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
No, bitch.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of you from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
No.
Idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. It's my wife Helen and my daughter Laura. My daughter's about your age.
Good start, isn't it? Let's look around first. I'm gonna look around because I don't want this world.
They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all. How about you? You like to read?
How do you?
You can sit down if you like.
Nope, Charles. I'm not sitting down. I'm not seeing a fucking shit up.
Photo of a paranormal event I studied. That table moved 5 millimeters in 3 days on its own. We filmed it and sped up the images so we could see the movement. Interesting, huh?
Very unusual. Now we're gonna sit down.
Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born?
I assume so.
Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me?
Talking to her.
Mind if I take a look?
You're looking away, so it doesn't matter.
So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now?
Mm-hmm. He's the one with me.
Can you tell him to do something?
What should we do?
You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
The monsters. The monsters. And we're gonna leave it at that. So if you enjoyed, leave a like. As always, see you next.